That ship, above the bridge, you've got this huge restaurant.
It's like self-service. Yeah.
So you can just have a cup of tea and sit there and watch it. And it's so high, you know exactly what you're going to do when you're having a port. You have to look at it, and it's lovely. And above it is a suite. And a suite, when you pay fully for a suite, you don't really want to be swimming with babies and all that. So what they've done, I know it shouldn't be right, but you need to separate people. There's too many families. So the suites have got their own swimming pool. Isn't it great? I mean, if I pick Chamonix, I want, I find that really good.
Yeah.
And the people who got the inside cabin, they got their own lounge.
Ooh, you're tempted me now.
The only thing I'm worried is why the lifeboats are hanging out so much. I'm surprised.
Oh look, sun day over there.
I know, it's coming that way. Over here. That's a nice view.
Yeah, look at that sun on that one there. They got that for a fog.
Oh, boy. Like,
typical weather.
Yeah, very typical.
Done with that hill.
Yeah, the sun will break just after she's docked.
Yeah,
it's beginning to break because you've got one there. Where is the sun now? Here. Going this way. There's a big break there.
Two together.
This one is it going for enough?
That's probably going to pull. No, he's probably going back.
Oh, yeah.
No, he's probably going back.
The captain is coming today, you know, but he needs a little bit to go through and get bound.
Yeah,
there's someone who's looking at it.
fish up here, isn't she? I'm not sure if she was up in the corner. She should come out.
That's not what she's
Schiff hierher.